Okay, what is up, guys? This is Skills Princess here. Skills Prince is here. He's probably, I don't know if he's gonna be talking or not, but he is here just in case you hear him. And yes, we are back. We're playing, well, I'm playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. He, on the other hand, I think he's probably playing some other game. I'm not sure, but yeah, so it's just gonna be me playing what you guys say. So, I'm actually very mad because I did play this twice now. I was trying to record this video yesterday, but it was like an epic fail that I did. It's just like, somehow my PVR didn't catches, it recorded everything right, it just didn't record the voices or something. Like, I don't know, technical difficulties that I just don't know. So, now I actually have to start over again, but I guess it's alright. I'm gonna see if this is gonna let me restart everything over. Yeah, it is, alright. Okay, so yeah, I guess we could just go and jump right into the gameplay. Guess I'm gonna start with Tomb Raider this
Man. What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience? To face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
Yes, it's just a cutscene.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Because of my background noise.
I don't hear it.
My fan? I can hear it on my mic.
Fan in 3 years has never bothered me. Why would it start now?
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand. It's amazing, but the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here.
Stop, please.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Even if we
man.
Don't find anything
going
up here,
this makes me,
your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
So mad because I was wanted to post this up yesterday. Nice video too.
Oh, shit!
Sound again.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
I do all this over again. Oh wait, I just thought about something.
Lara!
Hold on.
Are you alright?
Hold on.
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No!
I had to mute my computer. I was wondering, like, what is that extra
noise?
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
I'm so happy to get back into recording again. Sorry, I've been gone for a very long time. I'm trying to post again for you all. Just have been very, very busy lately. But When I do make a video, it's probably gonna be once a week. Or two videos every week.
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
But I don't know. We'll see.
Are you okay?
We do different gameplays every weekend. I'll post them up for you guys. Probably like Saturday. And then the other video is probably gonna be like a munch-up on a montage. So happy I got my Xbox One.
Looks like you gotta go through.
I know everyone excited for Gal 4. That's another game I'm definitely gonna be doing.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hold up in this game.
Yeah.
Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot. But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city.
I really do hope this video
this might
out
be the kind of godforsaken place.
I can't be asked doing this
I
a third
hope
time.
I just hope Trinity has a beatness to it.
Oh, I'm not replaying something like over and over again.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
It wouldn't be that bad.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
I sat there down there 2 hours making video. Or an hour or so.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. But keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Oh gosh. I thought I missed that. I was gonna say no.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close! Fire!
is the greatest cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
The gun force was attacking you again.
I said I'm playing
another
game.
I thought you could do some company.
I know.
Were you followed? Followed? Of course not.
Goodbye.
What's going on? I think I found the tomb. Oh, you can't be serious. The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right. Laura, your father was unwell. No.
Nope.
He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
It is funny.
I'm already mad at you now.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. He was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn, you broke.
weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Ain't no way I'll be up this high from this cliff.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Shown here performing healing miracles.
Oh, by the way, guys, I do like to pick up the collectibles and stuff like that. Well, I don't know these collectibles.
It's the Prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
And I know they give you XP, so now take it in this one here.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople. Unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
I think there was one here, yeah. Wait, I think that's...
Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the location.
Oh, okay. There's one here.
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
I think I know just about where all of them at. At least some of them, I should say.
A secret entrance. It's amazing. Only Dad could have seen this. Thank you.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims.
The Order of Trinity. I don't know about y'all, but I don't listen to that. I just collect them and just keep going.
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
I wish I could skip that, but don't have the trust but to listen to that. I think there's another one somewhere around here. If I can remember. Okay, no, there's nothing right there. I know I see another one somewhere. I think it's farther out.
They're blasting their way in.
Shoot. There's one here. Yeah, right here. I just thought about it. Now, if you do want to read this, you can pause the video and read it. But I don't read it. I did like at least two times, three times now. Can't be X reading it again. There's something here. Yeah, here it is.
The charges. The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!
Mara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
You can hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but...
is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the gameplay right here. I really do hope you guys enjoy. And new document unlocked. Where at? I took it later. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay, yeah, I took it later. But yeah, I really do hope you guys enjoy this video. And please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. We really appreciate it. And, don't know where Prince went. He's over there just quiet. I've been quiet too. Trying to let you guys hear the story mode. But, be expecting a video. I will be posting every week. It's either one or two videos, so be expecting that. But anyway, thank you guys for watching again, and see you guys next time. Bye!